Dis-moi, quel est ton nouveau email? That guy's so freaking weird, dude.
I don't know, he's got like a weird, like, spongy or yellow feeling about him. Something weird. I don't know.
Spongy? I don't know what you mean, spongy?
Like yellow, like orange thing or something.
Yellow or orange? Like, what do you mean, his aura?
Yeah, like aura, like feeling, yeah.
Guy's so weird. He like just freaking goes to his weird ass car for like every lunch break. He does the same weird thing.
Like, what do you mean same thing? Like a
he always like just like inspects his car for a long ass time. And then he goes listens to the same weird ass song. And drinks a Coke and then he always does that, like freaking throws the Coke over his right freaking shoulder, bro.
How'd you know that? That's like,
it's every time, dude. I'm saying, dude.
Hey, whatever your name is, come here.
What's up?
Hey.
So, like, what are you doing over here by, like, the Walmart? Hey, buddy.
I like the bathrooms.
Yeah, that's why I come here, too, because the ones at work are, like, really gross.
Yeah.
So, like, what's your, like, name?
Sega.
So, like, the guys that made, like,
Sega Genesis, yeah.
I was gonna say Sonic, but, my name's Nathan.
So, do you like Star Wars and, like, Legos and stuff?
Yeah, bro. Have you seen the new, like battle pack?
Yeah, you should, like, come to my pad and hang out and see my stuff and shit.
Okay. Let me add you on Snap.
Shit. You have Phase 2 Lego Captain Rex from Set 75012. Bark Speeder with Sidecar Set. Thing's like super rare, like $500 or something, bruh.
Yeah, thing's freaking sick.
Kinda dusty, though. You sick.
You ever played this game before? Battlefield?
Battlefield? Yeah, I play this game hella, bruh.
Yeah, I bet my hours are more than yours.
Like, how many hours you got?
2,000.
Holy damn, bruh. That's like freaking like...
Yeah, I know. Super sick. Check this shit out.
Oh, that's sick.
Behold. Let me cut the lights. When my mom died, she gave me like a treasure map, and like her dad gave her, and it's pretty freaking sick.
So, like, what's up with the rock music, dude?
I don't know. Like, have you ever heard this song before?
No, I only listen to soundtracks.
What, like, movie soundtracks?
Yeah, like, movie soundtracks, like, How to Train Your Dragon, like, Black Panther. Like, why do you do that, Sega? Like, were you the right children?
That's, like, weird. I don't know. Do you, like, why do you listen to the movie soundtracks?
No, dude, here, let me play Black Panther, dude.
You know, Sega, you're, like, a pretty weird guy.
Yeah, you're pretty weird, too.
No, I'm not, but, like, I'm, like, glad I, like, met you and stuff.
Yeah, this place probably has, like, free ice cream and shit.
Why would they have free ice cream?
I don't know.
So, like, what do you want to be when you're grown up?
Probably, like, a cash register person. Like, our same job.
Don't you already have that job?
Yeah, it's, like, super sick.
Dude, I want to be, like, a freaking sailor. Like, sailing wherever I want to sail, you know?
Yeah, sailors are cool. My dead uncle used to be a sailor before he, like, died in, like, a sailor's accident.
So where's the music you usually got going on?
I don't know. I just don't want to play it.
What do you mean you don't want to play it?
I don't want to play it right now, Nathan.
Hey, you calm down before I slap you. Ew, don't do that.
No, I don't.
What are you talking about?
So, have you seen the new season of, Bad Bat?
God! I know you stole it! God, freaking idiot! I know you stole the fucking wax!
Dude, what the hell are you talking about?
You know!
No, seriously, I don't know what you're talking about.
You took my Captain Rex Phase 2! You took it!
No, I think it!
Chill! Right here, look.
Freaking broke my arm, dude.
You stole my thing.
I gave it back and you freaking broke it, dude.
You broke it.
No, I didn't, you freaking idiot.
There's only one thing you can do to make it up to me, Nathan.
I'm not even the one that broke the arm. You did.
You have to draw a picture of me.
What?
Yep, like all detailed and cool and stuff.
What?
Why would I do it? You consider me not your friend anymore. You have to draw the picture, dude.
You're the one that broke the freaking arm in the first place. You should be drawing a picture of me, idiot.
Do not deny. You are merely allowing your ego to control your actions, thus digging a deep hole you'll never be able to escape.
Dude, what the hell are you freaking talking about?
I know you understand.
Nathan? Look at that freaking weirdo looking at his freaking weird ass car.
Yeah, I know, it was like super weird. What was he even doing?
So strange.
Thank you. friendship has grown stronger. I only wish I had the strength to let it show. I tell myself that I can't hold out forever. I say there is no reason for my fear, 'cause I feel so secure.
What is it, Nathan?
Don't talk like that. But I just wanted to say I'm sorry for stealing your face too, like a Captain Rex.
And for breaking it too.
I didn't break it, you broke my freaking arm, dude.
You did.
Okay, whatever. But I just wanted to give you this drawing I made.
Nathan, what the f*** is this, dude?
It's the freaking thing you told me to draw.
Wait, I don't think I remember. Wait. Oh, I think I remember. Thing's freaking killer, dude.
Freaking weirdos.